Hello everyone, welcome to Raw.
No.
Yay. No save request for once. San Minecraft anime series. This is a playlist, fuckers.
Oh great, we're gonna go through the whole thing? How long is it?
Okay, it's 16 videos long. And they're 30 seconds.
Oh, they're all short. Okay, this is fine.
Yeah.
Enderman's Hug is the first one.
And why isn't this buffering right?
It's been updated. Are you into your plugins are updated, right?
I think so. I'm just gonna.
Team,
this and,
earned this moment.
This was not our finest moment.
Now let's go. Stop reminding me I can stuff my face with nuggets. I'm trying to not be 300 pounds.
Your entire order every day.
Go
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Go nah.
All right, here we go.
Skip pro.
There's Enderman.
Ender woman.
Yeah, oh, get it? Because you take damage if it hugs you? A full diamond armor and some golden apple, that should help.
Yes. Well, poopy.
Alright, the next one. Zombie head pat.
There you go.
Right. You're saying that these are nothing. You're saying that these Minecraft animations aren't porn.
God.
Well, they're not porn. Well, these aren't porn. Walt's gonna play porn after all this.
Mm-hmm. And no erector. For whatever reason.
Aw. That's gonna be in this episode. She's hiding in the corner. She's like L, except without a death note. Link it.
Link it.
Pat.
I still need it.
Everyone can hear everything. Alright, next is Creeper's Handholding.
Yeah.
Just don't have a cat. Actually, in case you want to keep them, in case you want to keep the monsters away, creeping away, get a cat.
Okay. Oh, she actually knows that she can't blow people up. You don't want to blow people up.
Aww.
The adorables. Oh no! Don't know what that was. I hope that helped. Skeleton's Confession.
Oh god.
That is literally just a gray girl. That's like Wii Fit Trainer with gray skin. Did she just hit him in the eye? Oh no, he blocked it. Imagine if one of them hit him in the knee. Oh, it's a heart! It could also be seen as a girl's butt cheeks if you turn it upside down. Aww.
We're open like a pretzel.
She's like Sundara, I think.
I don't think he's Sundara. Hey, she's. I don't think a skeleton's Sundara.
Which one would be then?
Maybe a Kudara. Or a Dan today.
Yeah, that works. Or oh, cat head pat. Cat head pat.
Oh.
Now, Kudeta is like,
How did that neck go?
I was making a joke. I know what a Kudeta is.
Right. I couldn't tell what the difference between Kudeta and Kudeta Gra. Anyway, there's a cat. Now they're all jealous.
Okay.
cat's like, suck it, bitch. Is. Why did the skeleton have a dump truck? I didn't know
it.
I didn't know Ender can cook.
He should make a clone of him. He should give each one a clone of himself.
Or invite his friends to the realm. Whoa, now what's he doing? Oh, they all like the kitty. Spiders hug. Spider hug, spider hug. Does whatever what the fuck.
The only character perfect for a spider woman is a spider man.
That cat does surprisingly gain more sex appeal.
Probably.
It's a string. I can't read moon language.
Of course her legs are fangs.
He's still into it. Yay.
I can't breathe.
And yet he's not taking damage. And here comes the pain. Spider's Kiss. An appropriate sequel. Spider's kiss.
At least it ain't the anime kisses.
Yeah. Oh, they're all inviting him into the bed. And he's in bed with the spider. What the? Oh, there's a spider.
Here we go.
Oh, we're about to see a freaking spider in the sheets. Geeser, you've got the geese diga. She can't even reach him. A-boat. And now it's daytime, so she's not into that. Bunk! Go to horny jail with the rest of the mobs. Next is... Oh wait, is this still the same one?
No.
Oh. Right, next is Alex's bottle. Oh great, we got an actual girl. Get out of here, actual girl. I'm only into mobs. I feel like that fucker from Danganronpa, the fat guy, the nerd. Mm-hmm. And there's Alex. Don't tell me she's gonna kill them all. She's gonna kill them all. I think this is a PSA. Never get girlfriends. They'll crush your Minecraft dreams. There's no diamond armor. And wait, did they just fire an arrow at the options screen? Next thing you'll be telling me a creeper's gonna blow up the quit button. Imagine what it would end with, like, Steve, like batting her for killing all his waifus. What's a netherite sword anyway? I have not played this game in a long time.
A netherite sword, yeah, it's only available in the latest edition of Bedrock, but it's essentially combining a diamond sword or any sword you can do, and adding another and using a special tool. You add a netherite brick in the tool, and then it makes the netherite sword.
Ah. I'm hoping one of them will offer her food and then she'll see that they're not so bad. What? I don't get it.
The last we see of Creeper Girl.
Cow's Day.
Don't
okay, so she does get along with them. If that's a cow, where's the milkers? Oh, she lives them, and it's like an uneasy piece.
Suspicion stew she accidentally made.
Suspicion. Okay, we need the milk from the cow.
No.
Okay, she's got the bucket. She's got the cow.
No.
don't want to know how she milked that cow. Now he just has the cow. Next up, Iron Golem's flower. Ooh. Frickin'.
Is he still at a car? No, the car's closed. Oh. You were outside.
Wait, the villagers are children?
Alright. Nothing, just mother wanted to know where you were.
Okay, so the villagers are children. Why are the villagers children? And muscle girl?
Muscles.
Okay.
What's that? Oh, zombie.
I believe it's the I wonder if that's the traveling villager. I don't know if it is a zombie.
I wanna remind me why all the villagers are children. Oh, she's trying to prove her worth by killing the zombie. Oh.
Never mind.
Okay. I've seen a couple of these, but not all of them. That's why I'm still shocked by some of the things. Aww. It's like Red Riding Hood meets Frankenstein. It's the most adorable and unexpected team-up you've ever seen. Emerald. Yeah, apparently the guy has a Patreon. I think we can skip to the next one. This is probably not relevant. Oh, it's already going to the next one. The Witch's Potion. I wonder what it's gonna do.
How many episodes are there?
16.
Oh, damn. What episode? There's 16 episodes, and we're on episode what?
11.
Oh, shit.
Yep, so this is gonna be our entire segment.
Yeah, maybe we'll be like 10. Maybe. Yeah, we ended 10. Yeah, that whole playlist ended 10 minutes early, and then 10 minutes of me getting blasted with tentacles. What just happened? Oh, the witch made a child!
Oh no! Why is it that? What's the having young men like him getting women, getting womanized?
Freaking crushing the thighs, freaking my. Why isn't that him being good size suddenly makes every other mob a MILF? Oh, she's gonna try something else. And she has no potions left. Oh, the cat's got it. Drops it and.
Back to being back to a gentleman, at least.
Out of aid? What's that? I don't get it. Alright, Dango Heart X Merryweather, a Minecraft special. Wait, how long is this one?
8 minutes.
Okay, we're gonna run out of our time by the time we get to 16.
A Merryweather collab. That's interesting.
So how about we end it here and save it for later?
Yeah, save this and the other four.
Okay.
So right. We've been on for what, 20 minutes?
Yeah. You better save this for next week.
Yes. And the next request is the Polar Express collab, which we've already exceeded our time. Put that on save for the week after.
Okay.
Polar Express YCP collab.
Alright, and this one is Fluttershy the Windows Computer. I hate you, Tix.
Oh, God.
Now we learn from YouTube BLP.
Yep. That's how we get this plugin store.
Yep. A Power Director YCP. Oh, dear.
Oh, shit.
Oh shit, here we go again.
That's not Fluttershy.
That's how 9/11 happened.
Fluttershy? We've gotta get her down from there.
Shut the fuck up, you cuss!
Fluttershy, sweetness, please come down. And do stop being a vampire bat.
No, God! No! God,
you did not just ask her to stop being a vampire bat. No, that's like asking me to stop being autistic. Fuck off! I'm gonna.
Cut the bad act and come on down! Maybe we should just let her come down when she's ready. Then what are we waiting
yeah,
for?
Yeah, Fluttershy's on her time of the month!
Fluttershy before that thing eats us all! Hit the deck!
Why don't you try singing her to fucking freedom?
Help me, what's wrong Twilight? Fluttershy is now acting like a Windows computer. Okay then just shut her down. I can't do that. Why? Because Fluttershy is my friend. Okay then.
Guess we're stuck with a Windows computer.
I wonder if there's a Fluttershy OS. Or at least a Linux distro called Fluttershy.
I don't want to know. I think it would scare me to think.
I know I like want to, but
yeah, I'm scared to think that there's one computery nerdy enough to actually go in that direction.
Okay.
How much time we got?
How about we do one more?
Yeah, one more.
It's
Robotics Specs back.
Did we do this before?
I don't know. I don't care.
Should we just get to the game already?
It's only 4 minutes.
Whatever.
Sorry. It's only 4 minutes. Let's just fucking do it and figure it out if we did it from there. Oh, look! It broke! Guess we gotta do the game now.
Where's my baby? You haven't got a chance against my hunting.
This is enough to make me blow my.
And you.
Yeah, this is a new one.
Tomato, Jughead.
Now what?
And just like all their ticks, like YTPs, sensory overload.
Who said I have a slight bone? Goof yourself. I'll invent a raid. Have a free sample of my sample text.
You're not Sonic.
Good morning.
What?
Blammo!
Jiggle!
Now then.
Bungee!
To the bottom! My bottom!
What more do you want?
Everything!
All I want is everything!
Holy crap!
How long does it take for you to answer the phone?
A couple of hours. Stupid attack!
Well, obviously there's no audience, it's a pandemic.
Cancel. What?
To the thousands of star systems will be mine? Little
this'll do.
I've got my damn line. Now I can touch the game of immortality.
What was that?
You can't say that. Psycho.
Precious. Precious. And the solitude of a man I want to show. Robot miners.
Billy.
Billy. Billy. I was Sonic. And that's how you get head. Tout, tout, salt, salt.
Oh, my God.
Lost my... Oh, Grounder, you... What's wrong with this stupid Grounder?
We got niggas.
As mice, it is essential that you learn to squeak.
I can handle my...
Blammo!
Yes.
Big dick bag of balls.
Get serious. They're gonna f*** us.
Chug-chug.
Dangle.
Despicable me. I should have known better than let you two.
We're not going to get any minions in here. I swear to God, if there's any minions in here.
There's a ritual. That's even worse.
Every vacationer on Mobius will become mice.
What are we learning now?
Now I'm going to lock you in a trap and take your cashews. Then I cut. We speed up.
Is that how phones are supposed to work? Have I been using my mind the whole time?
Who name who? My boy is a cat. The rest of my
spine.
Everybody parts. Your body in motion.
It's all
with
emotion.
There's just one thing, Bondurobotnik.
Yes?
You under-lubricated nincompoop.
What did you say?
Oh, now we're gonna learn something.
Well, kid, gotta speed.
I'll miss you, Sonic.
Hey, easy on the mush. There's only one way to handle goodbyes.
Bye, 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 Sonic!
Fucking NSYNC! Why?
There's something at the end.
Yeah, we get it. Tails is a fish. Let's fuck some tentacles already.
Alright, let's tuck some fentacles.
Fentacles by fentanyl.
Alright, let's tuck a fentacle.
Imagine someone makes the YTP of this and they just put the title card and then Wolf fucked all the tucked all the fentacles while Ace and then base got each other. I need to think before I say things.
18 plus unity. Tentacle cocker.
Hot pink games. Annie.
Is Annie an orphan?
Yeah.
All characters depend on 18 plus rage, and so should you. Okay, it's adults. We're good, you two. These are consenting adults.
Yes. Space 2 starts. Okay.
Okay, how do we game? How do we game?
That's out.
Oh, so we kidnap the girls in the lab. Okay! We're blurring that, right?
Yes.
Oh shit. They actually come.
Yeah, they're all gonna come. They're all gonna come eventually.
I like how she's just walking to class like it's no big deal. She's not even getting herself cleaned off in the bathroom.
And we see her, and I want you guys to see this.
Oh, so we are allowed to just do it without seeing it.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Less editing for you.
Oh, jeez. Let's try going after the blonde.
Yeah, in case YouTube's wondering, they just spilled the sour cream in their pants. Nothing crazy going on here.
We're going in again. Fuck it.
I hate you so much!
This is poop, everyone. You're too poop.
And that reactor auto records some of these moments. Reactor auto records some of these moments.
Oh god.
God.
Who knew?
I can never unsee this with my eyeballs.
And their walker had cum dripping.
They all do. They all will eventually.
Okay, we're done with you.
Let's try the shock girl. If we can.
I think once they're shot, they're harder to get.
Come on. There you go.
I like how she's completely oblivious to the banging that's going on in there.
Yeah.
They're all oblivious. They're all literally programmed to be fuck toys.
Yes.
Oh god.
We're all fuck toys in Pornland.
God, when you say it like that, I think this video's gonna get age restricted no matter what we do.
Oh god. Oh no. Look at all.
When does the game end?
We gotta collect all the Pokemon.
Did you seriously just say collect all the Pokemon in regards to this Tentacles game?
Oh, I'm sorry, I should said Moemon.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! What if we just made that the next special? Like, after Danganronpa, we just did Moemon.
That could work.
Yeah, I don't think... Wait, a tentacle can go for seconds?
Yes.
Oh my god!
Or we can go for 42s. What is that weird? How did that one Weird Al song go again? What was that one verse? I'm trying to remember.
Oh god.
And
you never.
Only 7 seconds. I'm past 23rd. When I go on again, my shoe shine. I gotta take the world because I'm fat. I'm fat.
You want better art? Here's better art. Tentacle Locker 2.
Tentacle Locker 2? There's a squeakquel?
Yes, there is in fact a squeakquel.
Don't you dare say squeakquel. What the hell? I would just say squeakquel.
Because the girls squeak when they cream, that's why.
Oh god.
Like, why else would I do that?
Okay, where is it? Okay, Tentacle 2. Team Anu and friends. Awesome. Well, good looker.
Everything is 18 plus still. Okay. Well, the graphics are upgraded, which makes me feel afraid of the scenes.
Upgrade the graphic.
Why is one of them already creamed?
Because I played this game before, and oh!
Oh, they can run away. That's a new one. Oh, you have to get directly in front of the locker, like last time. Why am I helping you?
The options.
Oh, wait a minute! This carries over to save data! That's why one of the lockers was already creamed!
I've actually played this game for a bit before this.
That's an odd thing to admit.
Yeah.
And they don't have cream on their pants.
I guess they have some standards.
Oh god. Okay, now we actually gotta see what's inside.
Okay, we still gotta blur it, but at least it looks more. I'm gonna shut up.
And done.
I feel like an Irish person who almost revealed what their pot of gold was. I feel like anything I say is gonna ruin me.
Don't tell me there's a third game, isn't there?
No, there's only two. I actually checked the page. The only other things they have there are visual novels.
Yeah, and I'm actually gonna end this episode with Intoxicated, which is a porn-type game, but the sex there is censored, unless you buy for $5, and I don't want to make my- I don't want to spend $5 to make my editing job harder.
Yeah, imagine spending $5 to give me a video to edit for $10.
Yeah.
I should probably find something creative to censor it with. Hold on.
More areas to come in updates.
Yeah, we're on 1.1 version right now. Trying not to throw up with my mouth.
Okay.
Hold on. I think I know what to caption. I think I know what to do with this GIF.
Where's Intoxicated? I found it somewhere. This is how we're gonna end our episode. Intoxicated.
I can... I get you next to the lettuce, and I got a burger on my mind.
It's like I'm taking a shower at night, but I can never scrub away the unpleasant memories of what I just saw.
Caption.
Yeah, I do love a parody of River City Girls, but I'm not really interested in that at the moment.
I'm gonna see. Apparently the bot's dead. I can't seem to get the caption, so the bot's probably dead, so anyway, I figured use this GIF as a sensor.
Okay. Alright, let's run it anyway.
I was just gonna blur everything if it were me editing, but that looks good.
Wait, where was it?
I wanted to caption it Rip Reactor.
Oh, Reactor.
Yeah, but a space between the C and T, like you originally had.
Art Pink, Deppman,
right. Okay, so this is a game, I guess, that takes place in a bar?
I guess it is. Another day in the sleazy bar. It pays the rent, but at least I have some good regulars to keep me company most nights.
Oh, we serve drinks.
But it's pretty slow tonight. Let's just hope this shift is over nice and quick.
Hi there, may I join you at the bar?
Yes?
You don't sound 18.
Well, appearances can be deceiving.
You must say. I mean, she looks 22, but she sounds 17.
Yeah, a lot of young adults are like that. Oh, God. See my sister. You most certainly can. This is my job, after all. How's it going?
It's going alright. I thought a nice night to myself would do me some good. Clear out my mind.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Is something boring you?
I wouldn't want to bore you.
Hey, it's my job to care. I might get a nice tip from you at the end of the night. I'm teasing.
Okay, I'll admit that did make me chuckle a little. I guess there's no harm in sharing. It's just the usual dead-end job, stressed eye heavens, and can hardly catch a break when all...
I was relaxed, sound familiar?
Yep, you said it.
So, yeah, that's my secret. Burned out and not a clue what to do with myself.
Oh, I know what to do.
You can do him.
Yes. Well, in that case, mind if I offer you a drink? Hopefully something that'll knock you out so I can, you know, do the whole...
Oh, no, you're not giving her roofies in your paid establishment.
But but you pick. Surprise me.
Oh god, the one night stands.
Ooh.
Okay, so what do we get? Oh, we get to pick a drink. And that's the music that's playing. Alright, so...
Let's see, let's go rum, reset.
Oh, we get to make something. Fuck, I don't know. I don't know, I think we have to click from the menu and figure out the recipe from there. We're not just gonna put shit in and make shit up. We gotta at least act like we know what we're doing. So it has one whiskey. Okay, let's look at the whiskey drink since we're making something with whiskey in it.
Goldflavor, say snack.
I don't know, is she a snack?
Let's try it. Three parts whiskey, so one sour, one bit, three bitter, one spice. Only for those.
Right, so
go ahead.
Only for those tough enough to slip something slowly. You might start meeting shady people if you look good while drinking this. Okay, so we put one whiskey in. Let's do three let's make it three whiskeys.
Three whiskeys.
And then a sour, a bitter. No, three bitters.
Three bitter.
And a spice.
Spice.
And then make the drink.
Serve?
Alright, let's. Alright. Serve.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. I wasn't expecting this, but it's so good. Almost makes me forget my love life. Or lack thereof.
Okay.
The voice actors consented to be in this, right?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. It's one of those, like, porn games, so I'm pretty sure they're very well in their community, so I'm pretty sure there's no weird bullshit going on behind the scenes. You have trouble with your love life? Wait, well, having looks like those?
It's nothing too serious, but loneliness does get annoying. I've had relationships in the past, but they just never worked out.
Reach!
Seems like I was always chasing the wrong guys. That's life, though.
Wrong people always chase me.
Guess the dating game isn't really your strong suit. HUH.
You could say that again. Sounds like it's time for another drink.
Well,
hey, let's try making a different drink. Let's pick something else.
Vodka.
A vodka. A rum.
Derek and Stormy Daniels.
Alright, so two rums. Where are the rum? They're on the bottom shelf, I think. Where's rum? Two rums. A sweet.
One sweet.
A bitter.
A beater. And two spices.
And two spices. Yes.
Let's make...
Alright. A dark and stormy.
Drinking this will make you want to batten down the hatches and plunder some ass.
God! Why? Why are we...
have nothing on what you might feel the day after this one. Oh, shit.
Why did I agree to record this with you?
You really know how to make them, don't you?
Yes, please, just trigger Rampage some more so we can have a good roll.
I hate you so much.
Well, you take pride in my work, don't you?
Well, I try to, but the truth is, I just can't wait to get away from it all.
Yeah,
honestly,
Beach.
I need a distraction more than anything. Work just sucks the soul out of me. I'd rather be the one doing the sucking, if that's appropriate to say.
I hate you. I hate this game.
How about another drink?
Why not?
It's either we rack up the bill or we rack up the titty.
Yeah, it was only a family member. They started around 97.
The vodka's the only one we haven't done yet. Let's look from the vodka menu.
But didn't make
How about Dark Russian?
Alright, fine. Two vodkas, a sweet, and three bitters.
Yeah, and you can have that, you can never count them out. I want something funnier.
Clover Club for Tix. Two parts vodka, three sweet, and a sour. It's a fruit cocktail.
One more adventurous type, so don't mind showing a little skin or getting a little kinky.
Alright, so two parts vodka, three sweets, and a sour.
Alright, where's the sour?
What makes it a cocktail, though? Oh! I guess it's magic.
No, this takes me back. I feel like you're
Ace, you're not helping!
Better than thinking about raising one. Fuck those little gremlins.
She has kids?
Yes. Hopefully, this isn't an affair.
Hopefully you're not making more kids.
Really, no? You almost seem motherly to me.
I mean,
like a fucking elf.
Babies can be cute sometimes, but I wonder if there's more to life than
watching
babies.
I've never really had them elves.
I may not like the idea of that, but the process that goes into
milfs,
it...
maybe. Milfs, I don't know.
Or disagree.
Is she trying to force herself upon us?
Well, there are plenty of ways to do it without making a baby, I guess.
Oh. No, I like what you're talking about.
Help!
Let me, close up real quick. Here we go!
Help!
There would have been a 16 here.
Please submit the official release. I guess we got our imagination. Or you got your imagination, and I got a shower at the end of this.
Yes, and, I didn't buy the full version of this because I
Thank
didn't
God.
Want my work to, you know... Yeah. And when we're 16 here, please support the official release to get, or press R to go back to the main menu. Alright, so 46 minutes in, and I guess that's done. So, thanks again for watching, Raw.
Yes, let's roll a game, and hopefully it's not a porn.
Yes, that was...
We did leave out Cry of Fear.
Right, well, Cry of Fear is reshuffled because I can't do two higher games in a row. Let's just roll it, and if Cry of Fear comes up, then I guess I gotta do it, but we'll see what happens.
Here we go.
And next week's game is... Ninja Senki DX? What's that?
I actually found this game after combing the files of Y2K Postmodern RPG. It's another indie game. I believe I also linked it in the Discord. I'll have to find it. Ninja Senki.
Is this a game I gotta pay money for?
Unfortunately, yeah. Let me see if I ever linked it.
Oh, what's the price?
I believe $20.
Oh, shit. Let me look it up. It's on the PlayStation Store for $5. Oh, it's also on Steam, but for what? Obviously, I gotta get the Steam version, because that's the only thing I can get to work in this thing. I don't want to talk about augmented Steam, shut up. Okay, where's the store page? Oh, $5. I can do $5.
Oh, right. I must have misremembered. Strange. I thought it was $20, but guess I was wrong.
Okay, SmackDown, this Friday, Apple's Bullshit, and this Saturday, Unforgiven.
Yes.
Alright, now you know what to look forward to, bye-bye.
Bye.